for landing on the planet's surface.
A huge object has hit the ground south of the city. Eyewitnesses claim that it was some kind of spacecraft. Police and emergency services are en route to the impact site. This might be our first contact with an extraterrestrial civilization.
Our core has been surrounded by local life forms, initiating the X-Morph fighter to scout the area. This thing is flying too close to our core. Drive it away!
The aliens are shooting at us! Call the army!
Initiating the first phase of the operation. Our goal is to build an energy harvesting infrastructure and to create a geodetic network encompassing the entire planet.
The aliens are firing on civilians. We're sending rapid response units to stop them.
Alpha Squadron, ready for action. Let's shoot some aliens.
Gunships attacking the alien.
Jet fighters in the zone, attacking the aliens. Jet fighters ETA 3 seconds.
Rapid response forces have been destroyed. We are sending ground recon units before the main attack.
These vehicles are a threat to our harvester core. Destroy them before they can reach it.
Destroyed all of our reconnaissance forces with ease. We have to stop them before they destroy the whole city. Prepare a joint air and ground strike force.
Native defense forces are stronger than we anticipated. Their attack paths have been calculated. We have placed a defensive tower to help you. Defend the core at all costs.
Squad reporting. Advancing to target rapidly.
Air units are getting shot down.
Light ground recon team moving towards alien base. Over.
Air support attacking aliens.
Anticipating a stronger enemy attack wave, we have to build more defense towers. To build a defense tower, switch your ship into the ghost mode. Initiate build mode. Confirm the building. Warning, we are anticipating a stronger enemy attack. Building towers uses resources from the core. Each tower uses one resource unit. You gain more resources by destroying waves of enemy units.
We're sending more units in the second attack wave. Armored units will be ready to strike in the next wave.
Light ground support moving fast. Confirming visual on the enemy.
Air support experiencing heavy losses. Jet fighters in the zone. Attacking the aliens.
Humvee team engaging hostiles.
To make enemy paths longer and to gain time during the attack.
The aliens have begun to expand their base and are raising new structures. Armored units are on site and ready to spearhead the next attack wave. They should get past those towers.
Tank brigade reporting. Leading assault.
Gunship off-scene. Ready to begin mission.
Tank joining the attack.
Jet fighters in the zone. Attacking the aliens.
Shaping enemy paths is key to an effective defense. Use laser fences to make their paths longer. To create a laser fence, first build two defense towers close to each other. Highlight one of the towers and select it to display the action menu. Select the tower to which you want to You can freely modify laser fence connections between defense towers. Building laser fences is free. Use them to make enemy paths longer.
Strange metal, and we are observing an increasing number of alien towers. It looks like their base is growing.
These aliens are definitely hostile. We can't let them spread. Civilian casualties are secondary. Prepare a stronger assault force.
Thanks for joining the attack.
Air support, attacking aliens.
Are using advanced tactics against our forces. We have to attack them from several directions at once. We're sending everything we've got at the alien core. If this doesn't work, we'll have to authorize the use of Tarantula Mark V.
Warning, a very strong attack is incoming. You can freely move towers or build new ones to shape enemy paths. It is recommended to make their paths as long as possible.
Ready to deploy. The hit is coming.
Air support, your location, 1 minute.
Attacking the aliens.
forces have been destroyed. Reinforcements won't be here in time. We must use our weapon of last resort. I'm authorizing the use of Tarantula Mark V.
General, there are still civilians in the city. Can you confirm the order?
I say again, initiate Tarantula Mark V. We have no choice. If we lose, the civilians will have no chance to evacuate.
Tarantula Mark V, ready for battle. Heading towards the alien base.
Affirmative. Try not to bring the whole city to the ground.
Yes, sir.
Halfway towards our core, it is a serious threat. Destroy it quickly.
tarantula has been annihilated. All remaining units, retreat. We have to fall back and regroup.
Congratulations. Despite the surprise attack, you fended off all enemy units. We didn't expect to encounter intelligent life forms. However, the harvesters have already begun to land, and we must continue. The next cores are approaching the atmosphere according to the planetary assimilation schedule. Move your consciousness to the next landing site